Hello everyone! If you have watched my previous video, you have learned how to use the LTMC, the S4HANA Migration Cockpit, and you have understood how to maintain LTMOM, that is the Migration Cockpit Modeler, to delete fields, to make the fields visible, to maintain this field status of the spreadsheet, right? Right now, I will let you know how to increase fields using the S4HANA Migration Modeler, LTMOM. Okay, let's use object for the customer master data, the business partner for customer. We will add the natural person flag. This is a flag to define the business partner for a natural person, is an individual. And I will teach you how to do it in the customer master data object. Let's see how we can do this. Here we have the LTMOM. Okay, transaction code. Over here we have a project created. Please check my previous videos to understand and learn how to create your own project. Over here I'm doing the customer underscore 2 underscore M01. This is the object. And I selected the source structure. At the source structure, I will create a structure here through these drop-down options. Append structure to the lower level. I name it technically the S underscore cust underscore text number underscore C. In the descriptions, the natural persons. This is the field that I'm looking for. Okay. Over here, I will create two fields at the structure. Remember, I am looking for only one field, but I have to add here the key field also to have a communication between the structures under the same source structure and the object. After to define the KUNNR as a key field, I have to add this as a foreign key relationship. And here, customer is a has a foreign key relationship. Okay. Right now, I have selected the structure mapping. Over here, I have a comparison between the source structure that I have created here and the target structure that is already created by the system in the program. There is a BEP program here. Okay. Just drag and drop from the point 1 to the point 2 over here. Note that after this processing, you have the source structure added beside the target structure at the same row. Look at that. Over this point, the next step, we have field mapping. After to assign the source structure to the target structure, we have to assign the field. The source field to the target field. Over here we have natural person field that I have created at the source structure step. At the right side, I have the same field. Business partner is a natural person under the tax laws. This is the name of the field assigned under the standard structure as a target structure. Same processing, drag and drop from the point 1 to the point 2. Note that we have here an icon indicating the alright assignment. Remember, after to complete all the mapping, all the modeler processing, we have to regenerate the object and we are able to go to the LTMC, the HANA Migration Cockpit. Use the link in the description of this post here to understand how to download your spreadsheet from the LTMC, fill all the contents with the migration data, and execute the transaction code with the new field added. Okay, I hope it helps. Thanks for watching.